Hello everyone, welcome to Neha's Bakery. Today we are here to learn the most popular pinata cake. With loads and loads of chocolate overloaded and some money theme. So let's get started. We have taken the pinata mold. This is a silicone mold. And we are using white chocolate to make our pinata today. This is melted white chocolate. So we'll spread it all over. Especially the edges, we have to be very careful about the edges. So we will repeat this process for 2 to 3 times, so we get a thick shell. Once it's chilled, we will repeat the same process with melted white chocolate. Now we will chill this in fridge for 5-10 minutes. We will secure the edges very nicely so it doesn't break. Now we will demold it. Our one pinata side is ready. We will make one more of the same in the same way. We will repeat the same process as we did for the first dome. So our second dome is also ready. We will demold it and keep it aside. Now we'll make our fondant accents. I have taken a white fondant and rolled it very thin. This is an edible sugar sheet I have got printed. Now sprinkle a little water on top of a fondant. Using a brush, spread it nicely and put the sugar sheet on top of it. This is a gold confect fondant I have used for the money. You can also use white fondant and paint it gold if you don't have gold fondant. Now we will cut the fondant in the shape of coins and dollar. I'm using an X-Acto knife for this. That's very sharp. Our all fondant accents are ready. Now we'll start molding our pinata. I've taken a thin roll of fondant. Stick it with water. Inside the dome we have put a little white chocolate and stick the dome on top of it, so it doesn't roll over on the way for delivery. We have to secure the circle very nicely so it doesn't move. I have used this red velvet cake with cream cheese frosting. Now I will place some chocolates. You can use anything to fill this pinata, maybe chocolates, candies, cake, cupcakes, or any surprise gift you want. Whatever you feel like, you can place inside. Now we'll take a hot pan and put our second dome there. And once it melts a little, we'll put it on top of the dome so it sticks nicely. This we do to avoid putting any ribbon in between. If we want a clean finish, we can do this method also. Now we'll attach our fondant accents to it using melted white chocolate. I filled the chocolate in a piping bag. We are making a money bag, so it's type of a potli. You cannot use water to stick your fondant accents because it's a white chocolate and you have to use chocolate only to stick it properly. Some hearts and some more chocolates. You can decorate as however you like, feel good, whatever theme you can make. The process is always the same. All the products used in the video is mentioned in the description below. You can check the description. Our pinata cake is ready. Hope you liked the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.